Good morning and welcome to the Rocket Hall Television Studio. This is the Action News Express, taking you around the university in less than 4 minutes. Here now are your hosts, Aaliyah Coates and Cody Connolly.
Last Wednesday, interim UT President Nagi Naganathan gave the annual State of University Address to the crowd of about 600 in University Hall's Dorman Theater. The president called on students and faculty, as well as organizations partnered with the university, to come together to tackle society's complex problems. The president pointed to the university's partnerships and teamwork as the keys to accomplishing UT's goals. He also addressed many other topics, such as the university's sexual assault policy and a goal to recruit and retain an additional 400 students within the next year.
Last Thursday, UT partnered with the American Cancer Society's Great American Smokeout campaign to help students give up smoking for good. UT pharmacy students were on hand in the student union on Thursday to test lung capacity, demonstrate what changes in a person's body when they smoke, and challenged them to quit cold turkey for a 72-hour period. At the event, smokers could exchange a pack of cigarettes for a coupon for either a free cold turkey sandwich or $5 to spend at the university bookstore. Students who feel they are ready to quit for good can get one-on-one counseling at the main campus pharmacy or counseling center in Rocket Hall.
We'll be right back with the latest on Toledo Rocket Sports after the commercial break.
Some of the most progressive cities have the most vibrant cultures. Here at the University of Toledo, we've made it our goal to enhance our city's culture through the arts. That's why we work year-round to develop programs that bring theater, film, music, the visual arts, and more to our students and the community as a whole.
To learn more, visit utmatters.com.
Welcome back on board the Action News Express. I'm Aaliyah Coates.
And I'm Cody Connolly. Last night, the Rocket men's basketball team picked up a 70-65 win over Miami. Scoring was led by sophomore guard John Williams, who put up 18 points, and in his first career double-double, also scoring in double figures, were senior guard Julius Brown and senior forward J.D. Weatherspoon.
Just wanted me to be a better team player, and I think rebounding just goes with that. So, you know, anything I could do to help my team win, whether it's scoring, rebounding, or playing defense, I'm up for the job.
The men's basketball team is now 12-8 on the season.
Students from the UT engineering program are hard at work building a formula, one race car from scratch. Formula SAE is a student-led international competition. Teams of students are challenged to design, build, and ultimately race their own formula-style race car. The students are encouraged to apply new concepts and push the limits of their product, often resulting in design at the forefront of modern technology. The goal of Formula SAE is more than just a stimulated fun. It aims to give the students real-world experience in product design and marketing.
Well, that's all for today's edition of Action News Express. I'm Cody Connolly.
And I'm Aaliyah Coates. Join us next week for another roundup of UT News. Have a great day.